Master Wong. So what do you do when a badass comes at you in an alley?
You must ask yourself, why is he doing that? He's fighting against the world. He's on the wrong path.
But what do you do?
The role of a Sifu is to bring him into harmony with the world and with himself.
Suppose he's trying to kill you.
Then I suppose you kick his ass. But having done that, you offer him the possibility of enlightenment.
Have you come to offer me enlightenment?
I have come to accept your challenge.